He's got that on camera. Look at that. He just got you.
Play hockey tonight? Huh? Hockey tonight?
No, we're playing the flunk.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Bummer. You gotta play hockey.
We're in the middle of it. No.
How long did it take that
stuff? Thursday night.
Yeah, is your practice Wednesday?
Yeah.
How long did it take that stuff to dry?
Careful, I'll swear on sprint. Go, Mike. Go, Mike. Hit it, Mike. Hit it, man. What are you doing, man?
Do I match?
Nice brakes there, mate.
Wow, how often that's the time?
He pays with the slowest one. Stop. Go slow.
Now.
Anybody falling next to the truck though? way too close to the truck, guys.
Right?
Mike, get over to your left a little more if you can. They're too close to the truck.
Hey, me too. Where's that corner?
I mean, don't, no farther than there. Everybody can get in the line if they want to.
Looks good. Shut your skates.
Okay, just go. I can't. I'll put it this way. I'm not going to be able to go too fast. This is about as fast as I can go.
Want somebody
make
to
it
push
not
it?
Look too bumpy.
Want me to push it?
So go real slow. Just
no,
go real slow.
So just kinda,
fast I can
what
go.
I want you to do is I'm gonna start going, and then I want you just to kind of pass me up like I'm on skates, basically.
Okay, when he gets to about the corner there.
And then just kind of stay slow, so that I get in the middle of the pack, so that there's a few in front of you and a few behind me, and then I'm just going to stop at some point, and the people behind me will go past.
Got that?
What does that mean? It's like, yeah.
So he wants
to be right here on the pack.
To go up until you're about the midpoint, like where you two guys are. Keep the pack
right
even with him, with you two guys,
right
at you two guys, and then after a little ways, he'll stop, but you just keep going.
So the people in the front don't come to my path.
Just go very slow.
Mark the way for us to go.
Just say go when you're ready.
Go.
Easy, Sarah.
Just going back this way.
Yeah.
You guys are in the middle. You guys have to be the video camera.
Okay.
That little sandbag, you can vibration now for him. Oh, you're just a new slave.
Just a new slave?
Well, what are you?
Thank you.
back up a little rock.
Ready?
Back up, Monty.
On your mark. Hit. Go.
Easy. Okay.
Of course, Ryan.
Great.
Can you move the cones out right now?
Yep. Well, the cones are there for the grapes. That's why those cones are there. Okay? All the cones in the middle are covering grapes. Okay? That's why they're there. All right? So please watch out for those.
How many pros we got?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We got all these pros?
How many pros are in this line here?
They're all pros. All pros are starting
all the pros line. Come to the front. The amateurs.
Well, the amateurs aren't in this. This is just pro way.
All pros. Everybody standing out here in the street is a pro.
Signed up right? Pro.
On your application, you signed up pro. Everybody signed up pro in this way. Right? You signed up pro. You can't be in this way. Okay? You don't know. Don't start. Okay, go back to registration and sign up age group.
Who's that behind those foster grants?
You don't know what to sign up for. You're pro, you're standing in the right spot. Okay? Now,
lining. That's because the skates are inline skates. One manufacturer just happens to be rollerblade.
Whatever you want to call it, the sport is taking off. Susie Culver shows us racing on the circuit is fit for inliners of all ages.
It's no secret that inline skating is in. In fact, it's one of the fastest growing sports in America, with over 5 million pairs of skates sold last year. Of course, when a sport gets hot, people want to compete. But before you can get in line with the Stardust Speed Club, take a hint from their coach.
Take your time and learn. Don't jump right into it. Go someplace where it's safe to skate. A lot of the parks, like Okeehealy Park and so forth, are really good. They have some good bike paths and things to skate on. And just be careful. Just really be careful until you learn to control the skates well. It's not that hard. It's just that's a different feeling.
Now imagine the feeling of being one of the best in the country. Al Kaiser of California's Team Hyper is gliding along at 30 miles per hour.
Well, I think I'm reaching the top of the sport. I'm training 6-7 days a week, 2 or 3 times a day. It's a lot of hard consistent.
It pays off for all these kids. They're having fun and developing a sport that they'll have for a lifetime.
It's good aerobic sport. It's good for your legs. It's good for your upper body. And it doesn't have the pounding and wear and tear that riding does or running, especially that running does.
And as you can see, lack of size isn't a setback. Inline racing is divided by age and sex, and there's lots of opportunity, with competitions throughout the state nearly every weekend.
The races are fast, they're close.